You must address this guy as His Holiness the Patriarch of Moscow and all Russia. He's super special and totally hardcore, as you can see from his title and clothes. I think it's time to update his title. How about His Ultra Mega Bonsai Supreme Arch Patriarch of Moscow to One True City and Russia to One True Country? His clothing tattoos depict cherubim, which are supernatural beings who directly attend to God. That's how you can know not to mess around with this dude. You don't want him summoning those cherubim. You need to learn to respect his authority. You see that cross on top of his head? That must be an antenna to connect to heaven. So what did Yehoshua think of magic clothes? He stated in Matthew chapter 23 verse 5 to 7, start quote, "They do all the works to be seen by men. They make their phylacteries broad and enlarge the fringes of the garments, and love the place of honor at feasts, the best seats in the synagogues, the salutations in the marketplaces, and to be called rabbi by men," end quote.